What they're doing is they're keeping girls in Nepal in school, and when you keep girls in school, you reduce the vulnerability of them being trafficked. It's really simple, and I think it's a really great way to prevent this from happening to girls in the future.